My great-grandfather came over from Italy in 1903, settled here in New York City's Little Italy. He opened up the Latteria, a dairy. This is what we're famous for. We'd like to taste a little fresh mozzarella. And I get some for everyone. We represent all 20 regions of Italy, such as Emilia-Romagna, famous for parmigiano, prosciutto, and of course, Barilla.
Lei mangiare pasta Barilla?
Sì, noi mangiamo pasta Barilla, sì.
Spaghetti, rigatoni, penne, tutto.
We're at DiPalo's. We're passing out tickets in the rain. It's just a sprinkle, it's not bad. Today we're giving out free tickets to Casa Barilla. September 13th to the 16th in Central Park.
It's very exciting for people to go to Casa Barilla and experience a taste of Italy in the middle of New York City.
We'll see you there.
Barilla has been in the forefront, like the DiPalo family, to present the best that Italy has to offer.